same as the other side, but like opposite.
I'm gonna need two on this one.
Okay.
I like the way y'all did that
carpet.
You get that shot,
didn't
you?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty, right?
Yes.
Are
you figuring the tape part out?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
It's
okay.
Blue dots. I wasn't rolling
really
before.
Easy. And then, like, and then they go down double?
Yeah. Is that what you're talking about?
Then maybe we should put a pink one right there, too.
Yeah.
That is so nice.
Oh, I have to put my sweatshirt on.
It's just.
Oh,
that was a balloon.
Mm. Hold on. Okay. Never mind me. Don't worry about me.
No, that's okay.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Mm-hmm. It's like off.
It's like, but I'm trying to think of what to make it better. Maybe like,
looks like half an arch.
Well, cause it is half an arch.
Ooh. Draco, how did he even get downstairs again?
How did he get down there again?
That's like, too silly.
Are you a, Draco. I don't know, he's like a door master. I don't know.
Yeah, he's I think that looks right if we just go down right there and we could put something like, what's off about this story, please? Can you look?
Hold it up right.
Oh, girl.
It looks cute.
You see, oh, it's bigger than I thought. No, I guess if I
just... Oh, I think...
Come here.
Maybe...
Go.
If you added it more... No.
If I put one right here and just kept doing it double down, you think it would look okay? You see what I mean?
Yeah, like, I think that once you... If you put, like, two right here, like, if you keep going from right here, that makes sense.
Okay.
Don't be
throwing. Hi. You look cute.
I like
you.
I thought you were Cheryl.
Okay, keep getting that.
But only reason I knew it wasn't because she had white hair.
Yeah.
Oh,
this
looks
nice. It's so cute.
No,
I was just thinking, like, you know, I wish I had
just
that.
Just big ass.
What was it? Get him.
Like, she'd be so cute.
This thing on?
Yeah, it was on.
Oh! Hey, guys. I know you guys haven't seen me in a while. I'm back, and I'm better. This is Shay's 2023 Prom Sendoff. Be back in a minute.
Like, it ain't even that
Girl, never question why you run.
Yeah,
we've
been putting two.
Mm-hmm.
If it looks like it needs.
Oh,
boy, I'm gonna choke you.
Where is she going
before?
I'm
supposed to
Draco.
Come here. The convention center in
Kansas.
I mean, not the convention center,
but
banquet hall.
Okay.
Draco, sit.
Yeah.
I'ma rock out that mouth, turn a fat mouth.
Now hold on, I was broke, not you on the right. Want me to put her in her throat, want my tip to touch the back. She wanna be my wicked witch, she keep asking for my strap. When this problem, we gon' solve them. Got a lot of weapons for the drama. I'm talking about them FNs, Glock 19s, ANS kids. Look where I'm at, I'm about to tell me stop me on the
line. Hey, Cheryl, turn off
that radio.
Yeah.
the loudest that speaker was?
Yes. Close us. We did it.
I know you love me the most.
Come on, cousin. Wait, let's do it. I'm both going up.
I love it. Four of us. Oh, we doing this.
Well, I mean, if y'all want
to get my brothers with me, if they give me a bond, I'm coming to give me.
Go back. Wait.
Yeah. You're kind of like inside my head.
I can feel the envy.
Okay, you want me to look like
a shit dog and wolf.
Excuse me.
If you don't run it up, that's so on you.
Alright.
I love you, Cheryl.
I love you so much. Right.
Okay. I'm having an anxiety attack.
Cheryl,
I want you.
No, we can do simple.
You want her to sing it up.
Oh, you want to do it on your own?
I don't know. Can I get more content?
I don't want to.
Sorry, Papi.
All right, now, Papi.
Corey, look this way.
That's my chance.
Give me a kiss.
Aww.
What is this thing?
Okay.
That was cute.
Hey, Nana!
Hey, Nana! Oh, so cute!
Oh, hi, everyone! I'm Nana!
Hey!
Tori! Oh, little Tori! That's a little girl!
What's this song? Yes,
it's free!
Let somebody put some makeup on you. Who did that?
Where's Jacob? Oh, hey, honey! Hey, Faithy! Hi, Nana!
Hi, Nana! My best friend? No pizza. Nana, get out the picture!
Nana, can you get out the picture, please?
I want to kiss her. Let me kiss her first.
Hi, Nana.
That's right, Nana. Do it your way.
Kiss
her. I want to kiss her first. Thank you.
Thank you. Get back in the picture. Can you not, like, choke, you know?
Just you sit down for a minute.
Nana. Nana. Can I get a duo shot?
Nana.
Okay, I got it. Thank you.
I'm sorry. Nana is hilarious.
Yeah. I'm the shit and I'm the shit.
Don't be so nervous.
Alright, come on. We didn't get the picture.
I thought we just got like two.
Okay, come on. I mean, don't be scared of the shit. You know?
You don't even gang bang.
She didn't be talking.
She didn't even go here.
She didn't even go here.
Oh, she didn't go here.
Is it Tony? Yeah.
Hey.
I'm your friend all the time. I know.
Read my phone.
Am I in the picture?
I don't want to step in. I'll find it.
Hi, honey. Oh, am I in the picture?
She is, ain't she?
Okay, come on.
Put it on video.
Marco!
I'm nervous. Like, I'm. Okay, yeah, you can get up and, like.
No, get my
I just thought about that. Shay, smile. They confusing me. Oh, wait, yes.
She got to tell you what she was. Where's her brother?
DeMarco.
I tell DeMarco.
Hey, auntie.
You got to take some pictures with your sister.
DeMarco went in.
Okay, bye. Okay, let me see.
I can't get over you. Bye.
You can't get over me?
Bye. Look, you can talk to me
now. I know, I'm trying to spit down.
Like,
Oh, yeah, show him. Don't play me. Hey, twin.
Oh, that's right. Michael, get in there. She's freezing.
She's scared.
I want to get your picture here.
Oh, okay. I was just waiting for
her. Yeah, she's been calling you.
It is. Yeah. Why you got your hood on? Take your hood off. Take your dreads off. Out. No, I'm not taking a picture unless you put your dreads out. I'm so sorry. No,
you're
not. Your mama said so. You got your hood on.
What is your fascination?
He's a man. Look at it.
Bye, sweetie.
Yeah. Bye. I love you. Thank you. Thank you. Where's my sister?
Oh, okay, see you, Jen.
Yeah, don't play with me.
Oh, wow, no kidding. Whoa.
I'm taking a picture.
Come on, let's go.
I am.
Let's go.
Is this fully charged?
Yeah.
Is it? It sounds confident.
Nothing popping up?
Well, it's okay. No, it says charged.
Okay. I got it.
Hey, it's me.
I got a little light for the.
And oh, sorry. I. Ow. Hey. And us.
And me.
Ow.
And cousins.
Big blood. Big.
whatever. So it's Cheryl's Sendoff, and we are pretty excited. You know, we're getting ready.
We're getting ready.
Well, they're getting ready. I'm just standing around.
Check out the hoodie.
You know, wait,
let me shut it back. Shut it back.
Remember, I've been popping clock. I like 50 lines. Hey.
Okay, we gotta go.
Where are you? Tell you what, I think you're gonna help us.
It
squeezes on.
Right. Here we are at Cheryl's prom night 23. Cheryl, otherwise known as Shay, is really put together operation here, right? Operation. Her cousins and friends are here putting a well, cousins. And so we're looking forward to seeing her off. There's a lot of preparation.
Send her off.
Yes.
Our big girl.
Yes, our big girl. She's going to high school. No.
No.
Okay. She's going to, I don't know where she's
going. She's going to prom. It's the prom send off.
She's going to prom.
How do you know where she's going? You send her off to nowhere.
I don't know what she's going to do after that, but you know, hey, graduate, hopefully.
I don't even think she would have got this far.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So then let's see what
She looks
what type
like.
Of preparation has. Let's see how she looks.
Hi, pretty.
That's my pretty.
Hi, guys.
So gorgeous.
So I'm currently getting ready. Are you recording? I am currently. Don't, please. I'm the prom girl.
Okay. You're right.
So I'm currently getting ready for prom right now. Don't mind me. You know, it's like a transition.
Yeah, it's the before.
Yeah. So before I do this, I'm gonna do like this, and then come out, and it's gonna be me again.
I'm so excited for you. Did you tell
me? And my mommy looks pretty too.
You do look pretty.
My mommy is so pretty, y'all.
She working hard.
Do I look like an African booty scratcher?
Oh my.
No. Maybe some mousse could help though.
Oh yeah, the hair is done. Like, that needs
you got my.
I'm supposed to be helping my cousins. Hey, y'all.
Hey. This is us. We're making, can I see it? Oh, no, you can record it.
Yeah, I'm recording. Come on.
We're making a balloon arch right now for Cheryl's prom 2023.
Oh, that's cool.
It's cool. We got a little arch going, if you can see it.
Okay. That's Casey. Hi, Casey.
It's Tay.
Turn around. Let me see the back. With Tay. I thought I said no Tay. That's wrong.
Tay.
Okay, I'm gonna go hang out with the other cousins, see what they up to.
They fight like boys do. Oh, look, you can look right out this back window, dude.
Oh, I was supposed to help them. Let me go outside.
Yeah, they're looking for something. I might leave early, though.
Poppy told me to conserve the battery, but I say let it be recorded. I can hear you.
What? Baby, can you like dump the water out those stairs?
Not her looking like I did not come out.
You want me to do work? So y'all.
Yes, ma'am.
Not you.
Yes, ma'am.
So we're
bro.
Okay. I'm gonna hit y'all later. Goodbye.
Wow.
It's so fun.
I love the water bottles and stuff.
It looks so nice. I didn't even see those.
This is so cute.
Oh my goodness.
What? I want to go to prom.
Well, thank you for coming out. That's crazy. Tell my women are extra. You're
come
just,
here.
You might be boring tomorrow.
Look at
you.
You're
boring. Just say that.
What?
It's fun.
You got a throne?
Come on. When else are you going to have a throne?
Right. Exactly.
And.
Know who I am. I'm fine. I haven't seen you in like
forever.
Forever.
Yes, years.
Forever.
Isn't this the cutest thing, Demar? Why does he act like he's never been outside in his whole life?
Bro, so many people around.
How's
it going, stranger?
Hey.
How are you?
Oh, okay.
How's it going?
So first, you put it in the U shape.
Were you supposed to put the balloons on your own?
Maybe it's better that y'all did it first.
Thinking positively. Can you bend it? I'm scared.
Much. It's cracked. Oh, they're supposed to. Okay. And then.
All right, everybody.
Yes.
No, I'm scared. Did you guys hear that? It wasn't me.
Thank you for my basket. I'm for eating already. Hi, TJ.
Hey, girl. All right. So.
I think we're good just taking it out there.
This?
Until the wind blows
whatever. I don't know who that. Oh, she was here.
Her arch.
Who is that?
Oh, yeah. Coming in.
She was here earlier.
What's up, y'all? Like,
we don't hate them.
Come here. Let me see your bow tie. Oh, he's so big.
He's such a good boy.
Look at him.
He's so cute. Oh, my goodness.
Draco, sit. Sit. Sit so you can get a clear shot.
Let me see.
Sit.
Boy. Look at him.
And handsome man.
Handsome man.
He's so handsome.
I
like that TJ.
Casey, why would you let that happen to me?
I didn't close my phone.
Yes, like.
Hi, pretty.
Hi.
She said, these peasants can't put a.
Guys, I'm really, like, really, really scared, guys.
Are you
like,
really
I'm
nervous?
So scared. I just told everybody don't come right now.
Girl, like.
Come on, I just told everybody not to come.
It's canceled. Post the flyer canceled.
I hope I don't fall. Like, my ankles might shake.
Girl, you be okay. You're going to be out here for 30 minutes.
You should. Maybe 5.
It depends.
Oh. Oh.
No.
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 Okay, y'all made it worse, bro.
Wait a minute.
Talk about
you. No. You can put it on the other end of the balcony. We can just tie it.
How many people does it take to put up a balloon arch?
Put it down more. Put it down more, Casey. Yeah, put it right there and let's just tie it down.
I mean,
it's leaning.
Sorry, guys. You know, when you have a black family, it's like,
they can't figure nothing out.
I'm sorry, guys. I should have told the people come at 7.
How about you do a little something?
I'm trying to. I can't.
She is the
prom.
So leave her alone.
I'm gonna
be doing the thing.
Oh,
my God.
So, guys. I'm getting sent to my room, so I'm gonna lead you guys to the prom girls' room. It's like messy because everyone else, they're like getting ready, so it's like totally crazy. So
your long legs, you're walking so fast.
Sorry, this is ketchup. This is a sneak peek.
Not ketchup.
What's going on? They're like struggling, but they're gonna figure it out. Right,
they're playing 21 questions or 100 questions or something.
Oh, like Vogue?
Yeah, like Vogue.
Bye, guys. So now.
So how did you choose your look for prom?
Oh,
what inspired
honestly,
you?
I'm like, at first my option was like red. Then I'm like,
hey Tori, you need to be Cheryl. You need to be put up so anybody else can see you right now.
It's okay. We can go in a room and have this conversation.
I'm not going to fall around with the camera. Sorry.
Don't show my dress.
I won't.
So my first option was like red. And I'm like, no, I don't want to do red because I feel like everyone's going to do red, you know? So I fell in love with the color pink and I'm like, oh my God, I'm going to do pink for prom. So then I just did pink. And as you can see, you guys, I love pink. Don't mind my room, you know. I have 3 brothers total, so it's really hard keeping up with them, being the only girl. Yes.
3 brothers?
3.
Wow, how do you keep up with them?
And they're like really tall.
You're really tall.
But my brothers, they're
are you
like,
wearing heels?
Tall. Yeah. I'm not showing you guys the heels yet.
Okay, fair enough.
You guys can see. I'll lift my dress up for you. And this is also, socks are really dirty. But,
that's one of the brothers.
Wow.
Great.
I feel so bad. Cheryl's gonna be so mad.
Yo.
Think about what it's supposed to look like.
Oh, we did a really good
like
job initially.
You've got boogers on each one of the balloons.
Like, I just don't like how long that and empty that part is.
If we got any more glue dots, you can.
You got any balloons that we can put right there?
Glue dots.
Yeah,
guys. After all our hard work today, we got this. Yeah. You know, thank you so much, Casey and Tay, for getting us and for getting us the basics.
Right, right.
The very
basics.
He's so scared.
I think we just gonna have to end up passing.
I don't think that's a good one. It's our job.
Okay.
Especially when she got the pills, I'm like, oh, okay. You trying to send a message to me?
I'm just waiting for the prom girl. I got more hair on this side.
Oh, I don't see a hair. I'm just now noticing it.
Yeah, it's finally falling.
Ew.
It don't stick up no more.
Well, so you just decided to join the tribe, right?
I've been happy.
Yeah. It looks like you're locking up now.
Yeah.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, I did the back.
Just let me know if you need any tips.
Like what?
I like your texture.
I'm just recording. Hope for the best.
But I'm really just.
I remember you were like,
it wasn't.
Hi, handsome.
It was like, yo, bring him out here.
Drake up. Hi, handsome.
No, seriously. That's seriously how.
Any action. No.
Dang.
You gonna tell her to play the music. Don't let her walk out dry like this. Tell her.
I haven't seen her.
No, we made Mama stay out here. Yeah.
Is she gonna play music?
Oh my God, what song?
Play
my
lens.
Yeah, I got it.
Where is she going for prom?
The convention center in Tinley. I mean, not the convention center, the banquet hall in Tinley.
Okay, cool.
What?
Oh, where's my phone?
I don't have that much space on my phone.
That dress is so cute.
Sorry, my text was like.
Hey, man. Walk her speed.
Y'all trying to run? I can't even walk in here.
You shot?
Walk, baby.
You're so hot!
Don't play with me for real.
Don't play with her.
Oh my God.
Wait, stop right here. Don't even walk over here. Just get your picture.
I'm here.
Who are you?
Baby.
Hey,
best friend.
That's such a cute dress.
Hi.
The shoes are cute.
Hi, guys. I'm scared, y'all. Yeah. I'm nervous.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, best friend.
Okay.
Come on, now. I'm with you. Y'all helpful?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
What y'all say?
You're so pretty, girl. Oh my God. Yay.
Y'all better give it up for my sister.
This is so cute. Oh my God.
Me mug my camera.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who is
pulling
the camera?
Okay. That's
not. It's not.
That's great.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, but the mug is sitting.
You found my phone?
Yeah.
Look at it on video.
Yes. Close us.
But then if it's the way, it's all the way. Okay, you're going to go. You better walk that pink card in.
I know you love me the most.
Come on, cousin. Wait, let's do it. I'm both of them.
I love this. Four of us. Oh, we doing this to us.
Well, I mean, if y'all want to give me a bond, I'm coming to give me. Go back. Wait.
Yeah. You kind of like inside my head. I can feel the enemy.
Okay, you over here looking like
this. Excuse me. Corey, look this way. That's my chance.
Give me a kiss.
Aww.
What is this thing?
Okay. Hey, Nana! Hi, everyone. I'm Nana. Hey.
Okay, but the mug is sitting.
put it on video.
No,
I'm nervous. Like, I'm okay. Yeah, you can get up and like.
No,
I just thought about that.
Where's your brother?
DeMarco!
You
gotta take some pictures with your sister. DeMarco went in.
Okay, bye!
Bye.
You can't get over me.
Bye.
They can't.
Look, you can talk to me.
I know. I'm trying to spit down.
My shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. So bad I thought I would die, but ain't no power stronger than the one that came and laid down his life. And I got mountains to climb, but the enemy can't stop me, cause there's a calling on my life. So when I'm crying, don't last too long, cause he gon' step in and make it alright. Sleep at night, only do it. I see you. Yeah, I see you. Anybody tell you something different? You
got to be great. You know what I'm saying?
Pressure fell on me.